Hey guys, my name is Nicholas Prendes Brizuela. I'm a student at Trinity College of the Bible and Theological Seminary, and I just wanted to share some things about the school and why I love studying at Trinity so much. So, after I graduated high school, I was looking around for different colleges, and honestly, I realized if I wanted to be able to get the education that I desired, to be able to seek higher education, I was going to get into probably over 80 grand in debt just to be able to get my bachelor's degree. Well, I found some programs that I started trying to do. I tried to do classes here and there at community colleges and at a local Bible college that was near my hometown. And it was all great, but I felt like there was something missing. I got to enjoy the physical experience once, but I wasn't able to work alongside while doing school with the demands of being at college physically. Now, after I did my year physically, I felt kind of downhearted. I was like, well, I could go online, I need to work full-time, I need to find something flexible so that I could continue my education, but also not get into mounds of debt that'll be paying off for the next 10, 15 years. And then I stumbled across an ad for Trinity College of the Bible and Theological Seminary. I went to their website, trinitysem.edu, checked out what programs they had, and I got in touch with a faculty advisor so that I could figure out, okay, this looks like it might be doable. They have the right degree that I want to pursue, but will they work with me with school? Will it be flexible? Will I be able to stay out of tons of debt? I would like to say I've finished my bachelor's degree. They accepted my past credits from my previous school, which was Calvary Chapel Bible College. And I finished my bachelor's degree. Right now, I'm currently working on my master's degree in theology and apologetics. And I would like to note, I am officially debt-free as of a month or so ago in regards to paying off my schooling. I might add a couple classes here and there, but as of right now, I paid off my school and saved tens of thousands of dollars for what I feel like is an amazing education. Why do I feel like this education is amazing? First of all, the classes are phenomenal. I felt like they really dug into the topic in a way that helped me gain a surface level comprehension, as well as realizing the depth of the topic so that I could dig into the depth on certain areas with my research papers and whatnot. There's tons of papers at this school, which I really like also. I've personally always been kind of a nervous test taker, but being able to write tons and tons of papers to be able to show that I know what I'm supposed to know is far more profitable for me, I feel like, and how I'm able to articulate the knowledge that I've gained from that school. Another thing I'd like to note is that the faculty are just, they're understanding, they're down to earth. You can talk to them like you can talk to a friend. I can't even count the amount of times I've interacted with my faculty members on Facebook. Because they have a Facebook group where you can go in, talk to your fellow classmates, talk to your faculty members, ask genuine questions, bounce ideas off each other. It's awesome. Now, in regard to flexibility, the classes are webinar-based. This means that you can access them on your computer, on your phone, on your iPad, laptop, or whatever, just as long as you have Wi-Fi, or if you have it access, I believe there is a way also you can download the video lectures as well. So even if you don't have Wi-Fi, you could go out camping, pull up a lecture if you want to pull up a lecture while you're out in God's nature. Oh my gosh, it's amazing. But I've been able to work full-time my entire time doing this. And on top of the 4 weeks, they give you an extra 2 weeks to be able to make sure you have everything turned in that you need to turn in. It's only 4 weeks worth of lectures, which means it's also a lot more jam-packed full of lectures, which helps the self-study, the independent study-based curriculum. For me personally, my favorite method of handling the classes and their flexibility, there were a couple times I took two classes at a time, but more often than not, I would take one class at a time, one class a month, and work through my degree. Because that way, my attention is completely devoted to that topic that I'm learning in seminary, rather than being split between five or six topics all in the same time. So I'd move from topic to topic, trying to really hone in my knowledge of each subject. I thought that was beyond incredible. Now, in regard of work that I do, right now I'm still doing my education with Trinity. I'm almost done, praise the Lord. But honestly, I'll probably sign up for some more because I love it that much. But I've gone through many different types of jobs, all full-time, and Trinity has worked well with my schedule because I've been able to adjust my school schedule to my work. Let's see, I've had jobs. I've been worked at Christian camps. I've been a custodian. I've been involved in youth ministry. And I've helped adults with disabilities. As of right now, I'm actually a correctional officer. I work in a prison. I work 12-hour shifts. And the schooling has always worked out. I've always been able to get my schoolwork done, get my studies done, and feel like I'm growing in my knowledge of my faith. My ultimate goal, and I feel like Trinity really helps support this, is learning so that you can equip others. You're building up your knowledge in all these areas so that you can pour out your knowledge and help guide others and teach others. And I think that is amazing. All that to say, if you are looking for a quality seminary education that will work with your schedule, you won't be stuck with tens of thousands of dollars in debt, and that you could still make sure you have time for your family, for your job, for your own hobbies, your own self-interests, and also schooling, I don't think you can beat it. I don't think there's anything comparable to what Trinity College of the Bible and Theological Seminary puts out there. There's nothing comparable to it. Now, if this sounds like it interests you, if this sounds like the kind of education you've been looking for, contact an academic advisor today. Just go to trinitysem.edu or give them a call. They are more than helpful. The amount of times I've had questions and I've just called them up and they've helped me answer them is incredible. God bless you guys. I hope that your journey in your faith and learning about your faith is something that you take to heart, that you realize the importance of it. And I hope that Trinity College of the Bible and Theological Seminary will be a good fit for you. I know it has been for me. God bless, and thank you so much, Trinity, for the opportunity to be able to study with you guys and grow with you. God bless.